Don't you die on me, damn it! Hebe's dropping!
Intubate, now! Cardiac arrest, he's in B-fib!
Clear!
No response, hit him again!
How's he doing?
Well, he's stabilized, but it took too long. He's in a coma.
What about him?
Yeah, took some shrapnel to the head.
Ruins me. Ruins me. Can you hear me? Are you having difficulty speaking? Can you move your head?
How do you feel?
It's been. Κάποιος ήδη γνωρίζει ότι έχει ξυπνήσει. Διατρέχει μεγάλο κίνημα. Πρέπει να ενεργήσουμε άμεσα. Προετοιμάστε τον για εγχείρηση.
It's true, there are those who wish you would never woken up. You should be dead, but you are not. The wheels are in motion. Your enemies are everywhere. We must alter your appearance immediately. Otherwise, I fear you won't leave this place alive. It's a wide open world up there, so there's something we need to take care of first. This is you, as you've lived until this day. I'm going to change your appearance. We have no other choice. Very good. Now, let's remove these bandages. Your face has healed nicely. To tell you the truth, these bandages were more for your protection, to hide you from those who want you dead. As of today, your name is Ahab. Forget everything. Your name, your past. Everything feels all right.
Okay, have time to go.
What happened to the woman?
The woman? We gave her a life. She took the short way down.
Who are you?
Who am I? You're talking to yourself. Been watching over you for 9 years. You can call me Ishmael.
What the hell is going on?
Well, the good news is, here in the land of the living. Bad news? Oh, well, what you did. On your feet, soldier. The whole place is coming down. Need a little pick-me-up? Okay. Here. Nothing like a little digoxin to get you back in the game. Come on! Something's coming. Hold up, let's fix this. Next time, do it yourself. It's always good to try and mend your injuries while hiding from the enemy. Over there.
Πάμε γρήγορα. Come on.
Σας παρακαλώ.
Είστε good, okay?
Τι συμβαίνει? Δεν βλέπω τίποτα.
Μην μιλάει κανένας, θα μας σκοτώσουνε.
Ναι, τον είδα πριν λίγο.
What's happening out there?
It's all right. We'll be okay.
I can't see what's happening. You hear that?
What's going on?
It's okay.
Oh, Rose again.
Hey!
I can't see what's happening.
What is that?
What's happening out there? Does anybody know?
Hey!
You hear them coming?
Oh my lord.
Where are they? Where?
Where?
run interference.
Thank you. This way, boss. Hurry. Use that bike. It's tuned up and ready to go. I'll handle the rest. Here. That's your name as of today. Best change your face, too. This one, he'll take your place. From here on, he's Snake. He believes it, too.
My very own Phantom, huh?
Boss, the whole world wants your head. Don't worry, he can handle it. Move now, quickly.
Aren't you forgetting something? We'll meet again.
Right.
Now do you remember who you are? What you were meant to do?
I cheated death thanks to you. And thanks to you, I've left my mark. You have too. You've written your own history. You're your own man. I'm Big Boss. And you are too. Now, he's the two of us together. Where we are today, we built it. This story, this legend, it's ours. We can change the world, and with it, the future. I am you, and you are me. Carry that with you wherever you go. Thank you, my friend. From here on out, you're Big Boss.
What was it all for? If the boss has some plan, what is it?
The real Big Boss is working separately from us to create his new nation.
New nation?
A military nation above and apart from all. The true Outer Heaven. Something created to maintain world balance. Independent of the struggles for supremacy, for personal profit, the cycles of revenge between countries. It'll be an army, all right, but more. Big Boss is building a nation. But until it's complete, we support the other Big Boss. The Phantom carries on his legend, his meme. That is Big Boss's plan.
So that's the way it is. 9 years ago, I thought everything had been taken from me. But now I really have lost it all. The boss, and the future we were building together.
One day, the age of Big Boss's sons will arrive. They'll likely want to settle the score with him. We have to shape that age. We'll each have roles to play. Building the foundation for a revolution led by both Big Bosses, the True One and the Phantom.
No. Big Boss can go to hell. I'll make the Phantom and his son stronger to send him there. For that, I'll keep playing my role.
You know, sooner or later, there'll be only one boss. There's only room for one boss. His sons are fated to face each other someday, too. If the day ever comes that you go back to Cypher, I'll aid the other son. And then you and I will be enemies, too. One of us will have to kill the other.
Fine by me. I'll be ready for the new age.
Until then, we'd better get used to coexisting.